Crab Baby Bridge. They said that there was a story that it was possibly somebody tried to she tried to throw it into the river, the baby into the river. I don't know what side of the tunnel it's supposed to happen on. I reckon it would be on that side, back there, because they said something about the river, and the river would be at the closest point back there, I think. Does have a little bit of an eerie presence, but right here. I don't know how that's train tracks, but there's supposed to be a train track up there.
It's on top. It's on top of the tunnel. Train tracks on top.
Almost sounds like car coming. I know. I don't see any other. I don't even see no lights or anything.
This might be a bust. It might be a bust.
Yeah, that. I don't know about this place, but. But it's kind of neat to see it. Whether or not there's anything here or not, it's a whole different story. And this is the Crybaby Bridge tunnel, whatever you want to call it.
The tracks up there.
Shit, I'm gonna go up there.
There's any babies down here. Do you hear any babies? I don't. I did hear something though. What was that?
What?
Sound like something. It was splashed or smacked or something down there. I don't know what it was.